on your Hyundai, what you need to do is first you turn on the ignition and you'll see the airbag light. After a few seconds, about 5 seconds after you turn on the ignition, it should turn off, and that's normal operation. If it doesn't, the next step would be to locate the OBD2 port. Then we'll plug in our scanner.